I don't know what I want. Well, when you don't know what you want, you've reached the state of desirelessness. There's a beginning stage of not knowing, and there's an ending stage of not knowing. In the beginning stage, you don't know what you want because you haven't thought about it, or you've only thought superficially. Then when somebody forces you to think about it and go through and say, yeah, I think I'd like this, I think I'd like that, I think I'd like the other, that's the middle stage. Then you get beyond that. Say, is that what I really want? In the end you say, no, I don't think that's it.